Well, for fuck's sakes, I eat fucking Nate Dogg's right. I'm gonna have to thank Nate Dogg. I don't know. This fucking program just failed to work. I didn't shut it down. I didn't fuck with it or anything. It just failed. That's all it did. Is it just failed? Shit. I'm sitting there thinking about how fucking, you know, this is looking great. Yeah. The way I'm killing everybody and the way these cops are reacting and behaving, this is perfect. And the whole goddamn time, there's no sound. I don't know. It's, I guess I should check on the programs every now and then. Make sure they're working. It's just like crashed. It was frozen, you know. Thought it was on and working, but it wasn't. It's being shit. So anyway. Fuck off, are you kidding? I think it was fire or some shit, or I don't know what that fucking was. I don't know what that fucking was. Great. Give me a second, I'll be right back.
here for the stunning beat. The jewel in the treasure chest of hotness, it's sexy shepherd.
Next up, from Paris, France, she's sexy. She's French, the lovely Foo Foo. Tits like a pair of melons and an ass like a peach. Peach, babe, you're up. Sexy and she's sultry. Let's hear it for Supper!
ass next on stage in Furnace.
I hope that you like this, but you probably won't. You think you're cooler than me. You got designer shades just to hide your face, and you wear them around like you're cooler than me. And you never say hey or remember my name, and it's probably because you think you're cooler than me.
Let's hear it for the stunning Peach! Thank you.
treasure chest, all hotness. It's sexy shuffle.
From Paris, France, she's sexy, she's French, the lovely Fufu.
Thank you. sultry. Let's hear it for supper!
Treat. Check out this.